big time. Over $100,000 on the board. Actually, $0.1 million. I like it better. Sounds like more money when you say that, doesn't it? All right, there's all kinds of goodies. Mondo, $35.75. You'll play last. You earned it. Ruth, actually $0. You're going to play first. But before you play, we're going to tell you about one of our great trips in our very own company. Mr. Rod Roddy is going to take one on us.
But of course I will, Peter. There's a fabulous trip to London up there on the big board today. It could be one of our lucky players' chance to spend 6 full nights and days taking in all the sights and the sounds of England's magnificent capital. A trip worth almost $2,500.
Whoa, that's a lovely trip. Ruth, you want the trip? Ready for the trip?
No, I'm ready. I'm ready, Peter.
Enough whammies. Let's get some bucks here, Ruth. Right, you're first. Here we go.
Right. Let's go. I want some money for the trip, and I want some money for my honey and stop.
Stop at $750. Right. Second place, Ruth. You have one spin left. You can press or pass.
Oh, I'll press.
All right. Here we go. Looking for big bucks.
I'm going. And stop.
Stop at $1,250. That's $2,000, Ruth. You're in second place. We go to Darren with 5 spins, 200. Now, Darren, you have 3 whammies. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
And now we're going.
So let's get some bucks here.
We gotta go. We gotta get some big bucks. Come on, please. I need you. Stop.
Oh.
You're out.
You're out.
You're out.
You're out.
You know, at least you got serenaded to, you know?
I know.
It's terrible. Well, you're out of the game. You have some money that you won before, so you get to sit back and relax and watch a very exciting game. Are you ready? Ready. Mundo, you're up. $35.75 and 4 spins.
No whammy. Not up here at all. Nothing but big bucks. Mondo. Mandu can do. And stop.
Stop and move on space 2,000 or lose one whammy or Tokyo.
Tokyo.
$3,698, Mundo. $72.73, 5273 more than Ruth. 3 spins. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna pass, Peter.
Pass. 3 to you, Ruth. Are you ready for this?
Yeah,
I'm ready. It's Mundo versus Ruth here. Remember, she's a archery champ, Mundo. Here we go, Ruth.
No
2,000
no
bucks.
Then stop.
Stop. And, add insult to injury. He didn't even prance through his Lawrence Welk. It's not even fair, Ruth. Let's talk for a moment, Ruth.
Okay.
You have 3 whammies, no dollars, 2 spins. One more whammy, you'll not only be out of the game, but Mondo will walk away as the winner.
Yeah.
However, you have no bucks, and you have 2 spins.
Right.
So what do you want to do?
I'm going to pass him to Mondo.
You're going to pass him to Mondo?
Pass him to Mondo.
Mondo, they're yours. 72-73. Let's see what happens.
Peter, got to take it. Let's go now. 2 to go here. 2 to go for some money.
Stop, pick a corner, 750, Copenhagen, or 1250?
Copenhagen!
Copenhagen! That trip to Copenhagen is worth $3,686.
Yes,
You're 10,959. You have one more spin you have to take. If you avoid the whammy, you'll be the champ. If you whammy, you and Ruth will come back next time. Are you ready, Mondo?
Ready, Peter.
Ruth, big spin. Here we go.
One to go, one to go. Gotta take it. I'm walking out a winner with some big bucks.
Stop at $25. Yeah! Mondo, you did it with $13,459. And we're coming back and talking to you after the break. $1,000 up there in cash and prizes. Hopefully no more whammies. But there are some trips. And our own Greek god, Rod Roddy, is going to tell us about one.
But of course I will, Peter. It could be the trip of a lifetime to the birthplace of modern civilization, historic Athens, Greece. And our lucky winners may be spending 6 nights and days visiting such marvelous sites as the world-famous Acropolis. It's beautiful Athens, and it's worth over $2,500.
Oh, a great trip. A great trip, I'll tell you. And when Rod loses that 100 pounds, actually he's down to 97 now, he's gonna go to Greece, am I right?
You're right.
Absolutely. All right, gang, that's where you wanna go too, because it's a great trip. And Dorothy, with 21.94, you'll play last. You earned it by winning round one. And Wayne, $0, five spins, you're first. Big bucks.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right, Jeannie and I wanna go to Athens, come on. Let's watch it, let's get some big bucks. We'll go to Athens with it. Ready, and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Woo! Third place, five spins, Wayne.
Okay, here we go again. Let's keep the luck going. See some big bucks, come on. Ready, and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin, W bucks. $1,000, still five spins, Wayne. Third place.
Okay, let's go for three, come on. See some big bucks, come on. Ready, and stop.
Stop at a motorcycle, Wayne. That's worth $2,398, okay. Brings you up to $3,398, first All place, right. four spins.
Okay, we're gonna keep going, right. come on. Let's keep the luck with us, let's go to Athens, come on. Come on, here we go, ready, and stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin, Wayne. $83.98, four spins left. In first place by about $6,200. What do you want to do?
We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's do that one more time. Just one more time. Come on. Ready? And stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin again. $13,398. Wayne still four spins. That's about 11,200 more than Dorothy. How many more times do you plan to do that, Wayne?
If I pass them, they go to Dorothy.
They would go to Dorothy.
One more time.
One more time, says Wayne. Rest your time.
Okay, one more 5,000. Here we go. Okay. Okay, ready?
Stop at 2,500, that's half. 15,898, Wayne. Three spins, $13,704 more than Dorothy. What do you want to do with the money? Or what do you want to do with the spins?
Thanks, Dorothy.
That's right, the money, you know what you want to do. Spins get passed to Dorothy. All right, here we go. Joe, it's time for $2,025, four spins. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, here we go.
All right, we need 5,000 to spin. 5,000 to spin, stop.
Stop at 500, 25, 25. Three spins left, second place, Joe.
5,000 a spin. Gotta have 5,000 in a spin. Very important. Stop.
Stop at 500 in a spin. 3,000, 25, still three spins. Press your luck to pass, Joe.
Going.
Here we go.
5,000 a spin. 5,000 a spin. Here it comes. Stop.
Stop at 750. 3775. Two spins left. You got about 12,000 worth of catching up to get to where Wayne is. Two spins. Here we go.
I'm going. All right, give me big bucks. I gotta have big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Hilton Head, Joe. That trip to Hilton Head has a value of $2,572. 6,347. One spin left. You have about 9,500 less than Wayne and about 4,200 more than Dorothy. Second place. Pass the one spin to Wayne. Wayne, $15,898 is riding on one spin. Are you ready for it?
Yes,
Here it comes.
Okay, come on, let's hold on. Come on, 5,000 again, come on. We can do it, come on, ready, and stop!
Stop!
Oh.
I'd like to take it back for you.
So, Joe, you are vicious. Whoa, Dorothy. 21.94, it's up to you to tackle Joe.
Okay.
Three spins you have to take. Here you go, Dorothy.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Big, big bucks to go at the trip. Big, big bucks to go at the trip. Stop.
Stop at $500, 26.94. Two more spins you have to take, Dorothy.
All right, here we go. 5,000, 5,000, and stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 66.94, first place. One more spin you have to take, Dorothy. Oh. Here it comes.
Woo!
You have to take it, Dorothy.
Okay. Another five. How about a five? Big box, stop.
Stop at Switzerland. Dorothy, that trip to Switzerland is worth $3,672. That brings your total up to $10,366. You have four spins. You have about 4,000 more than Joe. Press your luck or pass.
Okay. If I pass him to
Joe.
If I pass him to Joe, does he have to take all four?
Of course, always.
Okay, Joe, you got him.
You got him. Joe, four to you, $6,347. Four spins you must take. Are you ready?
You betcha.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, Whammy, stay away now. Stay away. Need some big bucks. 5,000 to spend. 5,000. Stop!
Oh, Joe.
That hurts.
Yeah, it did. But three spins. Now they're in the earn column, which means you can press your luck or pass because you whammied. What are you going to do with the three spins? Here we go.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. You're back in the money. Three spins, 750. Here we go again.
I'm going. Big bucks now. 5,000, 5,000, stop.
Stop at another whammy. This is one hole, Joe, that I don't know if you're going to get out of this one. You know? You have two spins left, $0, two whammies, and Dorothy's got $10,366. You got any particular strategy in mind? Pass the two spins to Dorothy.
Okay.
$10,366, Dorothy.
Okay.
Here comes the first spin.
Go. I'm ready. I'm ready. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Dorothy, you have $12,366. You have one more spin you have to take. If you can avoid the whammy, you'll win the game. If you whammy, all three of you will come back next time. Are you ready, Dorothy?
Okay, I'm
ready. Big spin. Wayne, Joe, you're back in the game. Here comes the big spin.
Okay. Big bucks. Big, big, big bucks. Come on. One more time. One more time. Stop.
Stop. First time in the history of Press Your Luck. All three players come back next time. And Joe, it's all your fault.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives from Television City in Hollywood. It's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Ron Roddy, and welcome to the Twilight Zone. Deja vu. Press your luck, because we have three players. I tell you what, you want to meet the three players we have on Press Your Luck today? Well, if you watched the show yesterday, you're going to think you're in the Twilight Zone because of the same players, starting with Joe. It's Joe Derry. How are you, Joe?
Fine.
With $34,880. Now, we should explain that what happened is that all three players whammied on their last spin, all went to zero, so they're all back today, including Joe. This is your fifth day, Joe, on Press Your Luck, so it's your last day on Press Your Luck, because if you stay one more day, you get to host. Do you want to meet the other players? Not that you don't already know them.
Sure.
Should we just converse with them a little bit?
Go for it.
We have Wayne Nakamura. How are you, Wayne?
Pretty good. How are you, Peter?
It's unusual to welcome back a winner with no money. Well, good luck to you today, Wayne.
Thank you very much.
And our third player is Dorothy Hansen from Houston, Texas. Let's see what happens today, gang.
Okay.
You're the first three in the history of Press Your Luck to return. with no dollars. So let's see what history-setting record you can make today. Here's the first question. You give me a multiple-choice answer, you get one spin. If you buzz in with an answer, you get three spins. Here it is. According to a Roper poll, which ranks at the top in marriage? Faithfulness, good sex, or financial security? Wayne.
Financial security.
Is it financial security, faithfulness, or good sex? Joe?
Good sex.
What do you think, Dora?
Well, I'm going to go for faithfulness.
Yeah, I knew Joe's answer wasn't a big surprise. It is faithfulness. Oh. And Dorothy gets the spin. Here's a Superman trivia question. That fits. What's the name of the newspaper that employs Clark Kent and Lois Lane, Joe?
The,
Oh, okay. Is it the, or the Daily News, or the Daily Planet? Wayne?
It's the Daily Planet.
What do you think it is, Dorothy?
It's the Daily Planet.
Superman's paper is the, no, it's the Daily Planet. That's right. Wayne gets his spin, Dorothy goes to two. Because of its beautiful green foliage, poet William Brennan nicknamed it the Emerald Isle. But what is this island's real name, Dorothy?
Ireland.
Is it Ireland, Kauai, or Greenland, Joe?
Ireland.
What do you think, Wayne?
Ireland.
The Emerald Isle is Ireland. Joe gets a spin. Wayne to two, Dorothy to five. Last question. Cafe au lait means coffee with what? Joe.
Milk. Steam milk.
Is it milk, sugar, or liqueur, Wayne?
Milk.
What do you think, Dorothy?
Milk.
It's coffee with milk, gang. All That's right. Joe gets the four, Wayne to three, and Dorothy to six. And bucks coming your way. We come back. Stay with us. We're going to have a lot of fun. Michael, with $0, three whammies, four spins. You're first. You got to stay away from the whammy.
No problem.
Or you'll be out of the game. Hey, you ready?
That luck's still with me.
Okay, here we
all
go.
All the way. Come on, Lady Luck. Let's get that big bucks in the spin and stop.
Stop at 500 in the spin. You're back in the chips. Third place, four spins.
Keep going.
Looking for
keep
lose going. A whammy.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks in the spin and stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin. 1250. Yeah, still four spins.
Keep going.
Still
keep
third
going.
Place, Michael.
Let's skip. All right, big bucks, where are you? I need you now. Lady Luck coming through and stop.
Stop at $1,500. $2,750, you're now in first place.
Keep going.
All
keep
right,
going.
Michael, press your luck.
Big bucks in a spin, coming up. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,500, so far so good. $4,250. Two spins. Michael's pressing it.
Big bucks, Lady Luck, come on, you're on my side, and stop.
Stop at 500 in a spin, 4750. Still two spins, Michael. Still
keep
two
going.
Emmys, going again.
Going. Good luck. Come on, Lady Luck. Big bucks or a trip, I'll take either and stop.
Stop at $2,000. 6750, all of this on three whammies. You have one spin left. Michael, going again.
Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Hey. Come on, Dave.
Yes, yes,
come
on. The show now.
Come on, let's see. Double the bucks in a spin. Double the bucks. And stop.
Stop at $1,000 in a spin. 7750, one spin left.
Gotta go.
Going again.
Gotta
here
go.
We go.
Come on, Lady
press,
Luck.
Press, press.
You're hanging in there. Come on, Lady Luck, and stop.
Stop at double. Your dollars. You have one spin left. Pass it. It goes to Jeff. Amazing. You don't take it yet, Jeff. Etta, are you ready, my dear?
I'm ready.
Here we go. All yours,
okay.
Love.
Second honeymoon for George. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Etta. That's worth $2,195. That's $4,195. Second place, okay. Three spins.
Here I go. VCR for Georgia, here we go, stop!
Stop at $800, $49.95, two spins, going again.
All right, here we go, and I think I'm
going
to stop.
Stop and go back two spins to 4,000 spins! $89.95, Anna!
Oh my God.
You're passing the two. Yeah. Michael, let's see what Etta Dunn did.
No
here
problem.
We go.
We're talking Lady Luck right here. And we're talking Big Bucks. Come on, Big Bucks, and stop.
Stop at 500 in a spin. $16,000. One more spin you have to take, Michael.
All right,
here it comes.
We're going here. Big Bucks, Lady Luck all the way. Come on, see, and stop.
Stop and move on space. 2,500 or 500 in a spin?
2,500.
2,500 gives you $18,500. You have one spin. You need to press your luck to pass. It goes back to Etta. Here we go, Etta. One spin.
Awful.
But you're not out of the game. In one spin, you have to take, Jeff. You
okay,
ready?
Here we go. Big money. We're going to catch him. We're going to catch him. 5,000 in a spin and stop.
Stop 1,000 in a spin. 35.75, 9 spins in the earned time. Press or pass. Here we go. About 15,000.
Here we go. Here we go. We need more money. We need more money. Here it is. Right now and stop.
Stop at a 1,500 in a spin. 5,075, still 9 spins, Jeff. Here we go.
We're going. We're going. Here we go. More money. I love the money. I love the money. And stop.
Stop at 3,000 in a spin. 8,075, about $10,400. Separate you and Michael. 9 spins, Jeff.
I'm pressing my
luck. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. We're going with it. And stop.
Stop at 1,400 more. 9,475, 8 spins, Jeff. Press or pass. Michael, 8 spin. Void that whammy 8 times, and you will have earned the win.
I got
one whammy. Jeff's the winner. Are you ready, Jeff? Michael,
I'm ready.
Here we go, number one.
Big box. Let's see that big fighter coming up and stop.
Stop and move on space to 750 a spin or New York.
New York.
New York City, $2,130. You're up to $20,630, 7 spins. Number two coming up.
All right, go.
Dodge those bullets.
No problem. Lady Luck and
stop at $500. $21,130. Third one coming up. 6. Here we go, Michael.
Let's go. No problem. Lady Luck and
stop at a Tahitian cruise. Tahitian cruise is worth $4,188, $25,318. Here's the fourth you have to deal with, Michael. 5 spins left. Here we go.
All right, let's go, man.
Stop and advance to space to Bermuda. That trip to Bermuda, Michael, is worth $2,522, $27,840. Number 5, 4
right.
left. Here we go.
All right, let's go for that big box. Come on, come on.
Stop at $1,250. That's a total of $29,090. Spins. Number 6. Oh, the sweat's coming out now. Stop and advance your spaces to the Poconos, Michael. That's worth $2,040 up to $31,000.
No problem.
Two more bucks, right, Michael.
Right.
Here comes this one. Go. You hang in. Stop at $1,500. Michael, $32,640. Can you handle this last one?
Yes.
Jeff, can you handle the last one?
I'm ready.
Here comes the big spin, Michael. Jeff, get the whole lot of 33,680. Stop at 750 in a spin. It's not over. Michael, $33,380. You have one spin. Do I have to ask what to do with it?
Pass.
Pass. Jeff, you will need something with an additional spin in order to stay in this game. If you don't get it, Michael's a champ. Are you ready, Jeff? 94.75. Here we go, Michael and Jeff.
We need a spin. We need a spin. Here we go! Stop!
Stop it already! Michael, you're the champion of $33,380. My oh my! It's been a long time since we've had someone win that much in one day. We'll be back. Talking about some very significant dollars here, gang. Over 100,000 of those dollars up there. That's 1/10 of $1 million, if you'd like to compute it on that basis. 1/100 of a billion, I guess. I don't know. It's close to that. In any event, there are great prizes and a lot of money and a few whammies, although you've not had to deal with them at all. Let's hope you don't have to, right? There are some great trips. Do you want to hear about one of our trips?
Definitely. Yeah, come on.
Well, we got the man who does. He's the limbo man. He does the limbo in Montego. Mr. Roddy.
Okay, let me scoot into this bar and tell you that one of today's lucky winners could find himself in the land of the Calypso, Peter, because it's a fabulous trip to Jamaica up on the big board. And it includes 7 tropical nights on the romantic island of Jamaica. A trip worth over $2,500.
Not too bad. Thank you, Reggae Rod. Very nice trip. John, $3,050, you will play last. And Tom, with $600, 2 spins, you're first.
Let's get some... like the underdog right now, Peter.
Well, there's big bucks up there.
All right, let's get on a mini roll here. Let's get on a little mini roll. Come on, doctor, talk to me. Stop.
Stop at a home bar,
like
Tom.
That.
Worth $3,295. First place with $3,895, 1 spin left.
All right, come on. I need some more spins and a little bit of that green stuff and keep those little monsters away from me. Stop!
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. That's big bucks, Tom. $88.95. Still have your 1 spin in first place by about $58.45.
Send it.
You're pass it.
Pass.
All right, it goes to John. It's yours, John. We go to Molly with $2,200 and 9 spins. Here we go.
All right, let's look at the big dollars right now. Let's go for the big box. Stop.
Stop at a fur jacket, Molly. You go nice with that blouse, $2,600, but it's a man's fur coat. What the heck? $4,800, second place, 8 spins.
Going for the big dollars right now. Stop.
Stop at 500 more, 5,300. 7 spins, second place.
Let's go for big dollars right now. Right now, stop.
Stop at 1,250.
Yeah.
That's 6,550. Moving up to Tom, $2,345 separates the two of you.
Let's press that luck. We're going for the big bucks right now. Lots of dollars. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. $7,300, 6 spins. Molly, what's your pleasure?
Going right on.
Right.
We're going, press that luck. Going for the big dollars right now. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. $8,700, $195 less than Tom, 5 spins. Molly, what do you want to do?
We'll go one more
time. All right,
here
we go.
Let's go. Going for the big dollars right now. Let's go for it. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. First place, $9,700. You have 5 spins. What's your pleasure?
Let's go.
Here we go.
Let's go. I feel lucky now. Let's go for the big dollars right now. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. 5 figures, $10,200. 5 spins. What do you want to do now, Molly? You have about $1,400 more than Tom. Here we go.
Press my luck. Let's go for it now. Let's get the big bucks right now. I'm lucky. Stop.
Stop.
My dear Fang, it was greed that got him.
Ooh, not true, Molly. Left you with 4 spins. You want to start again?
You bet.
All
Let's
right,
go.
Here we go.
Let's go. Let's go for the big dollars right now. Right now, lots of dollars. Stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose
it's
one win.
$2,000,
3rd place, 3 spins, Molly.
Yeah. Now, that's the way to go. Good luck now, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. Yeah. $2,750, still 3 spins, still 3rd place.
Press that luck, let's go. Lots of big bucks now, lots of big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Another one. All right, Molly, 2 whammies, no dollars, 2 spins. Start
going
again.
For the big
All right, looking for a big box.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go to the big dollars right now. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $800. 3rd place.
Okay.
1 spin left, Molly.
Pass it.
Right, 1 spin gets passed to Tom. It's yours to take, Tom. Here we go. $88.95 riding on 1 spin.
All right, come on, Daddy. Let's go, Daddy. A little of that green stuff. Keep those monsters out of here. Stop.
Stop. That old Wow. I think Tom is seeing stars. A vicious pass from Molly. Not the con you were looking for. We go to John now with 3,050. 1 spin you have to take.
All right, come on, man. Big buck now. Big buck. Stop.
Stop at a roll top desk,
oh, yeah.
John.
I can use one. All right.
That's worth $1,618, $46.68. First place by about $36.68.
Go for it. Go for it. Come on, baby. Big buck. Big buck.
Stop it.
Hello, do you know me?
No.
Whammies are running amok now. Woo. John has 1. You have 4 spins left, John.
Oh, yeah. I still
Here
got
Here we
time.
Go.
Come on, baby. Go baby. Come on, baby. Big buck. Big buck. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner, 750 Mediterranean cruise or 1250.
I'll take the cruise.
Cruise is worth $6,704. Oh. Biggest thing on the board, first place. Oh. By about 59.04, three spins, John.
Three spins, huh?
Yep.
One more.
One more. Here we go.
Come on, baby. Big buck now. Big buck. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah. 87.04 now, John.
Pass it.
Pass the two spins to Molly. Woo. Molly, you were out of the game for a bit. Now you're back in real
back
heavy.
Now.
Two spins, $800.
Let's go for the big bucks right now. The big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Yeah. Molly, you have 3,300. One spin, you have to take it. Are you ready, Molly?
Yes, I am.
John, are you ready?
Let's go for the
8704, here we go.
Big bucks right now. Give me bucks in a spin right now. Bucks in a spin. Stop.
Stop in London. That trip, Molly, to London is worth $2,223. It is not enough. And John, you are the champ today. $8,704. And we'll come back and talk to John after we learn.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I thank you, Rod Roddy. Once again, you have beaten our audience into submission. What'd you do to him today, Rod?
I promised him a new stove.
The man will do anything. He lies, cheats, steals, does anything. But let's meet the players looking to steal some of our money, that's for sure. Starting with our first player, her name is Kathy Edmonds. Hi, Kathy.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Kathy, what do you do?
I'm a flight attendant for a major airline.
I have no one yet to come on and say I'm a flight attendant from a minor airline. So it's a big one, right?
It's a big one, right.
And where do you work out of mostly?
Atlanta, Georgia.
Uh-huh. So you get to go to great places and travel?
Great places. It's so much fun.
But you don't, do you get to go anywhere internationally?
I don't, because I'm based out of Atlanta, but the girls in Miami do.
Well, we've got some international trips.
Great. Yes, I love one.
Well, let's see what happens. Good luck, Kathy.
Okay, thank you.
Our second player is our champ, Carl White. 78-22.
All right.
What are you going to do with the money, Carl?
I'm gonna buy some land.
Buy some?
Land.
Some land?
Yeah, a little piece.
little tiny piece of land. Yeah, probably what you can do. You never know what's gonna happen today, though, Carl.
Right.
Good luck.
Okay, thanks.
All right, our third player is Molly Mann. Yeah. How are you, Molly?
I'm doing great.
Now, Molly may look slightly familiar to us because Molly was here before. And due to a technical problem, otherwise known as a screw-up, Molly is back.
Yes,
good to have you back with us, Molly.
Oh, I'm just excited to be here.
Good. Yeah. You ready to play the game?
Yeah, you bet.
Let's do it. Give me a buzzing answer, three spins, a multiple choice answer, one spin. Here's the first question. According to a respected national poll, at what age do most of us say a girl should have her first date? Molly?
13.
Is it 13, 14, or 15, Kathy?
I'm going to say 14.
All right, what are you going to say, Carl?
14.
Well, the Bruskin Report says we think the best age for the first date is 15. You guys are permissive. Not bad. All right. Would you like some spins?
Yes.
Let me start the rules again. In his inaugural address, what American president said, ask not what your country can do for you, but what you, Molly?
Mr. John Kennedy.
But what you can do for your country. Is it FDR, Kennedy, or Nixon, Kathy?
Kennedy.
What do you think, Carl?
Kennedy.
That phrase was used in the inaugural speech of JFK. And Kathy, a spin. Carl, a spin. Molly, three. Third question. Okay, guys, you're on a roll. According to the old saying, what should you do if you can't beat 'em? Molly?
Join 'em.
Is it join 'em, hit 'em, or kill 'em? Kathy?
It's join 'em.
What do you think, Carl?
Join 'em.
I think you ought to kill 'em. But if you can't beat 'em, join 'em. Kathy to two, Carl to two, Molly to six. Last question. Here's a hint from Tammy's beauty notebook. You may want to write this down. According to researchers at Duke University, what vitamin may help prevent wrinkles? Molly?
E.
Is it E, A, or C, Kathy?
I'm going to go with E.
What are you going to go with, Carl?
E.
You guys look pretty wrinkled to me. To prevent wrinkles, try vitamin C. Yeah, Kathy stays at two, Carl at two, and Molly at six. And we're coming back for some money with these folks. Whatever you do, stay with us.